the butler no more. They're a really nice bunch of people. I didn't find it demeaning in any way. And there's a real satisfaction and reward in getting things just right. In getting things perfect, the detail. I can't switch off that part of my brain that always wants to try and be funny and try and make people laugh. It's still a world of weird protocols and weird details. You're more of a part of it than I am, aren't you? Sit. Tesca, sit. I remember when I was a butler, that dog did everything I said.